Welcome, it's Thursday night football.
I'm Anthony Hudson.
Fighting it out tonight, Hack.
Melbourne
and the Dockers. The captains make their way to the... Well, we all know who should get the job done, but it's shaping as a very interesting matchup. But here we go. It's Melbourne taking on Fremantle. Turned it over. Bolton has the ball. Wants to keep it moving. Maynard doesn't take the mark. Ended up in trouble.
Great tackle technique.
Gets it in a good position to take that. 45 metres out. McGrath going for number one. And the chance at goal is taken. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Thump clear, is in his possession. McCluggage dug out the loose ball. The ball knocked off the tackle. Brayshaw gets on the end of that handball. Finds the loose ball. Langdon moves it by hand. He gets his hands on the field. Houston kicks hurriedly. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Gets onto the kick. Good mark there. Gets a hand in. The ball mopped up. Bolton just gets it onto the boot. Can't take the mark. That tackle just too high. With a driving kick.
Let him up.
One it down. The ball bubbling around. Viney releases the ball. Petrarca gets the ball. They can create from this. Missed. Behind. The teammates break for him. Wins the race to the ball. Has to do better. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. 35 metres out. He heads for home. Fantastic goal by Spargo. Gets his first. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. He's got the football now. Oliver puts it to his advantage. Gets the loose ball. Gives it to Witts. Gets one out of the square. Wallace with the mark. Sweeping handball. With the ball now. Gets around Mr. Invisible. Langdon didn't see what was coming.
Great tackle.
Fremantle will be on top if this goes through. Bolton gets reward for effort with that kick. We're back in the middle to resume play. Bourne won the hit out. Difficult ball control. McCluggage wins the football. Loves the handball. Has it now. Chips it towards half forward. Finds himself in space and marks. It down. He gains possession. Stanley steals possession. At full stride, receives the handball. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Kicked by Tomlinson. Home runs after this one. Clears the congestion. Good grab there from Neil Bullen. 50 metres from home. Elects to kick. Takes a simple grab. 45 metres out. Going for goal number one. Pinpoint accuracy from Pickett. Look at that. Back with another set of bounce. Slapped away. Did well not to confuse himself. Hard goes by hand. McGrath is streaming past and gets the footy. Terrific mark there. Wants to play on. missed the target, getting pushed out of the way was finding. Treloar will be the recipient of the free. Lining up for goal. Got boot to ball. Ball picked up. Spargo uses it by foot. And the boundary line wins. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Releases by hand. Is accepted. Heppel just put it on the boot. The loose ball crosses the boundary. The ball is coming back into play. Thrashes it. Does well to keep it in play. He has the ball. The ball spills Taylor. Taylor couldn't dispose of it properly. Constricted by Maynard.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Well taken to Craig Heppel. Put his body on the line. Hurry kick.
Advantage.
The contest, no match for him.
You're right, Hutto.
Now with a low spearing kick. Finds a target. Spears the ball. Parfitt leading the race to the loose ball. Takes possession. He wins possession. The umpire will ball it up. Tap down. Treloar just took way too long. Fails to fit. Sinks the slipper into it. Dug out the loose ball. Rushes with the kick. He gets above the crowd. Moves the ball along the wing. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Neil Bullen drives the kick. A big contested grab. Brayshaw moves it now. The ball's not loose. He's got the footy in his hands. He can take off after that handball. A chance here to convert for Melbourne. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. Opportunity to take the lead. Goes wide for the line. Melbourne produced the margin. Deciding where to go with the kicking. Paul decides to go to himself. Chose to kick it. Andrews worked hard to get to that ball. Uses it by foot. It's a foot race to get this one. Just gets a hand in. Receives the handball and takes off. Couldn't complete the mark. Packs it out of there. Just gave it away. Hands that ball to the opposition. Marks all the line. 35 metres out. Go for goal number one.
It just couldn't do that.
Up the options now. Decides to play on. Decides to kick. Treloar the better man there. Keeps the kick low. They chase after the loose ball. Picks up the loose ball. He gets another possession. Gets the handball away. Manages to get a handle. Petty collects it. Chance right here to rest back the lead. Reduce the margin to under a goal.
That's a big let off there. That would have been a big goal. They would have loved to capitalise on that opportunity.
Paul assessing the options. Plays on. Moves it by foot. The ball finds Hunt. Chooses to play on. Great mark under pressure. 30 metres from home.
Okay.
This will put Melbourne in front. Put the kick on. And in behind. Considering the options on the kick in. Does well to get it out. Paul got the hands free. Quickly under the boot. Spent that one before the end. Hawkins didn't dispose of it correctly and hands it over. May hunted him down.
Big tackle.
A good mark under the circumstances. Brown will kick from beyond the 50. The Demons looking to turn the game with this goal. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
That will settle his nerves. Gets it. Brayshaw having an impact right now.
He is dominating this game.
The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. Center bounce. Punched away. Up for grabs for McDonald. Fighting hard was Bolton. Just put it on the boot. Stands tall and marks. Finding a long way out. Going for goal number one. Good tackle applied.
Outstanding pressure.
Sees it over the boundary line. The umpire will throw it back in. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Intercepted by Hall. Releases the handball. Yo links up with a chance to run. Well picked up. Lever hacking it out of there. Found space for an easy mark. He drives it. The boundary line wins this race. Umpire tosses it in. The ball spills as a runner alongside it. Bolton sends one up towards the wing. Petrarca didn't mark it. Advances through. He gains possession. Chips it towards half board. Picking it up was Salem.
Great attack on the ball carry.
Taylor comes away with the ball. At full stride, receives the handball. Gathers it down. Getting in the way was Wallace. A chance to steal the lead right here. Rayner couldn't be happier with that goal. Fremantle back in front.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
We're back in the middle now. Winning it was Gorn. He gets his hands on the footy. That's the ball. Didn't get away from that tackle.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Oliver elects to kick. Petty takes the mark. Goes with the kick. Harms gets on the end of this. Melbourne would love to make the most of this opportunity. Looks up with the kick. He takes the mark. Neil Bullard kicks it. Found a way to keep it alive. Kept alive under pressure. Couldn't complete the play. Ball out of bounds. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Clears the contest. Wallace releases by hand. Gore gets in the way. Bolton quickly onto the boot. Langdon gets on the end of this. A spearing kick. Finding the loose ball was Hine. They can link up now. Salem takes it well. Runs onto the field. Thumps it clear. Tough ball to handle. A good job keeping it in play there. Gets it away. Slams it onto the boot. Marks now and can send it back. Looks to move it by foot. McCluggage is having a stellar match.
He's showing everyone how it's done.
Sees it out of play. Thrown in now. Swanson scoops up the ball. Links with hands. Quick hands. And they could be away here. Great mark in the back. Goes by foot. Brown has a great set of hands. He doesn't want to let his teammates down with this shot at goal. 40 metres out, almost directly in front here. Going for goal number two. That looked great. What a goal. Brown's up. The game is back underway. Punches are clear. He has the ball. Ball gets cut off. What a tackle. Unable to create the space.
Brilliant chase.
Collected by Tomlinson. Witt with the intercept. A strong pack mark. Yo goes with the kick. And the mark didn't pay. Allen puts it on the boot. Clean pickup. McCluggage picks up the loose ball. Sends it clear of the contest. Easily takes the ball. Slams it on the boot. An easy grab for Maynard. Brayshaw sends one up towards the wing. Intercepts the ball well. Moves the ball by foot. Fantastic chase and tackle. All kinds of pre... Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. 40 metres from home. Rayner will have the shot on a slight angle. Big moment to get the lead with this kick. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Rayner. Fremantle take back the lead. About to resume hostilities. Witt won the hit out. The ball in the hands of Yo. Finds his man. He wins possession. He's got the footy in his hands. We'll have another ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Dishes it off. Oliver having an impact again.
Yes, I know. He's a classic.
Melchior heads inside 50. The mark has been taken. 35 metres out. Huge opportunity to grab the lead. He acknowledges the... Umpire ready to resume play. Hammerson, he's got the football now. Just made a catch as well. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Collects the loose ball. It's cut off by Salem. Fights the ball up. Loses it now. Harms marks. Puts it on the boot. The mark is taken by Bolton. Puts boot to ball. Witt looks to get onto the football. Tackle. Taylor tackled.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Decides to kick. Cleanly picked up. Takes possession. He can take off after that handball. Takes the mark. 50 metres out. They could take the lead here. That's something to smile about. Back in the middle now. Gorn thumps it clear. Got the hands free. Yo, racking up possessions. Gets a quick kick away. The loose ball picked up. Thrashes it. The loose ball scooped up. Finding slick with the hands. They'll regain the lead if he nails this one. Thrash kick comes close, but up high. Unsure of their next move. Winning the ball in the air was Andrews. Kicks it out of defence. Parfitt presents and takes the mark. Slams it on the boot. Good mark on the run. chips it towards half board, takes that one strongly. Andrews hacks it forward, strong mark in the contest. Bolton doesn't want to let his teammates down with this kick. Big kick required from this distance, a 45 degree angle for this shot at goal. He decides to go for home. The long kick ended up being beyond him. Tomlinson missed an opportunity to mark.
Now they'll look to trap this ball inside their own 50 and cause a turnover.
Searching for a teammate. Salem might have overworked himself there. He flicks it over. Gathered by Langdon. Doing well to intercept that kick. Well, it's halftime, Gaz. What are your thoughts of the major break?
Fremantle will go into the rooms at halftime with plenty of confidence and back themselves for the second half.
Here's Gary. A big second half about to begin. We resume hostilities. Punched away. Finding now. Puts it into space. Witt has a teammate on the move. Hands it out to open space. Picks it up. Hunt wants to keep it moving by hand. Salem earns a free kick. Goes with the kick. Maynard takes the mark. Got boot to ball. Brayshaw uses the body well. Brayshaw has resources out wide. Bounces over the line.
It's a big stage of this game.
Toss back into play. Swanson. Picked up under pressure. Sweeping handball from Andrews. Keeps it alive under some pressure. It's been a great game. McCluggage.
You're right, Hutto. He's an absolute ball back.
Runs out of room and will get a throw in. The boundary umpire will toss it back in. Ball back into play. Thumped by Gorn. Mops up the loose ball. Goes by hand. Is in his possession. It's a turnover. Hall gets the handball away. Has a man running for it. Just gave it away. Neil Bullock will be upset with that. Just gets a boot to it. Hall applies a bump. Allen couldn't hang on to the ball. May gathers it now. The ball ends up with Viney. Viney sends one up towards the wing. Hunt takes the mark out contested. McDonald with the ball. Kicks hurriedly. Scoops up the ball. Couldn't keep it alive. It's out of play. Ball tossed back in. Punches it clear. Lever coming onto the ground. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Clears the contest. Harper powers through the tackle. Intervening brilliantly was Fritz. A chance to put a second goal.
That's a very tight game right now.
Weighing up the options now. Barris works the ball out of the 50. It's marked by Andrews. Looks to move it by foot. A chance to gather the ball. And we'll get a ball up.
The game is tight and bright up.
Thumps it clear. Scoops it up. Didn't get away from the tackle.
A great defensive effort.
Putting this one through will give the Demons plenty of confidence.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one.
Great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. The Dockers are struggling to maintain the pace of the game. They might need to slow it down and take some uncontested marks to get the game back on their terms.
With the ball now. receives the handball and takes off. Marks in a bit of space.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
About to resume play. Thump clear. The bounce made it tough, but Melson drives it out of the pack. Picks up the loose ball. Takes them on. Picked up now. Petrarca rushes with the kick. Tomlinson takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself with a driving kick. Marked in space, Langdon decides to keep going. Moves it by foot. Parfitt looking to track down the footy. Picked up by Spargo. The umpire calls for it. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment. A great game.
Gunston gets the loose ball. Ends up turning this ball over.
Melbourne have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Gorn manages to get under the boot. It'll be a ball up right near the boundary line. Hammerson under pressure and keeps it alive. Unfortunately, not for long as the ball goes out. Ball back into play. Thrashes it, trying to avoid everything out there. Houston hit a mop up, just gets it onto the boot. Does well to cut off the kick. Uses it by foot. Hunt presses his opponent off with one hand. He runs it over the line. Thrown in now. Clean pickup. Dismisses the tackler. Great mark. Puts boot to ball. A chance to reload the attack now. Looks up with the kick. Gunston does well to mark.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take the mark. Melbourne forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Rayner heads towards the goals. Clock time straight through the middle. Three goals so far. Great start. Congratulated by his teammates. It's under two goals now.
A great bit of play that resulted in that.
Centre bounce. Punches it clear. Has it now. It's a handball. Parker on the ball. Steps around as a ball. The player tools it by hand. And now they're away. A solid mark from May. Moves the ball by foot. Oliver with an easy mark. Hacking it out of there. Open opportunity for Petrarca. Elects to kick. Panty wins the ball in the air. Goes by foot. A strong mark in the pack from Neil Bullen. Sinks the slipper into it. Taken well at ground level by Gunston. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Through for a mark score. One more goal and they grab the lead.
Now they'll look to trap this ball inside their own 50 and cause a turnover. Now they've got to set up and find a way to stop the ball movement. Fremantle giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Players move as they look to provide an option. Drives the ball out of defence. Penny winds up and goes long. Hunt has it. Chose to kick it. And the ball trickles over the boundary. Ball to be tossed back in.
The players will be feeling the heat right now.
Swats it. May making his way onto the field. It'll be a ball up, right near the boundary line. Punched away. Neil Bullock collects the loose ball. They'll snatch the lead if this goes.
That would have been a big goal. You'll have to do better. When the forwards are marking the ball so cleanly inside 50 like they are now, it must give Melbourne a lot of confidence, especially when the pressure is on.
Maynard looking for options now. Salem collects the loose ball. Petrarca drops the ball, the tackle over the shoulder. Stanley spears the ball, ends up turning this ball over. He drives it, stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Melcher elects to kick it long. Picked off the deck, a lot of possessions for him. Looking by hand, he has the ball. Got hands to it. The ball spills Bolton. Yo, plays the tackle.
Fantastic tackle.
Drops the mark. Needs a bit of a rest. Dug it out. This is a big kick in the contest of this game. A kick to hit the front. Maynard with the kick in duties. Mark by May. Uses it now. Salem determined to reach the ball. This kick will put them in front. Maynard with the responsibility of kicking it in. Goes by foot. Coughed up by Brayshaw. Rushes with the kick. Neil Bullock did well. As we go to the final change, the scores of the Demons 49, Fremantle 47. A big final term coming up.
The Demons will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to...
Anything. One quarter of footy to go.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
Thump clear. He's got the footy in his hands. Gore gets a quick kick away. Doing well to intercept that kick. Moved on by Hall. Nice mark under pressure. The kick from Hine finds a target. Uses it by foot. Treloar marks in a bit of space. Manufactures a handball. Houston slams it onto the boot. McDonald spills it. Hurried kick. Barris hangs onto that one. Puts boot to ball. Good body work to win the mark. Rayner kicks it. Yo couldn't snaffle it. Hunt keeps it moving. Heppel couldn't keep his hands on it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gas.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some...
Ball up close to the boundary.
It's very tense at the moment.
Clears the contest. He drives it. Barris slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Andrew scoops it up.
Fantastic pressure there.
Langdon slams it towards goal. Lucky to score with that shot.
Fremantle haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The forward's been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Hall ready to bring it back into play. Fritsch, good opportunity for Melbourne to put a goal through here. Might be too far out to score.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
Going for goal number one. A drop punt sails between the big sticks. Pretty happy. Umpire ready to resume play. Gorn thrashes it. A chance for Gyo. Ball gets cut off. Hands that ball to the opposition. Stanley sends it into space. Hits the target by hand. Spargo struggling to run at the moment. Parker puts on. stabbing kick. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Harms lining up now on a 45-degree angle. Uses it now. Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Melbourne just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside.
Intercepts the ball very well. Releases under pressure. McGrath cuts it off. The ball spills free. He looks like he needs a spell. Keeps it moving. Here's Wicks. Opportunity for Harford. The ball spills in the tackle. Makes it somebody else's ball. Squeezes out a handball. Is in his possession. Sinks the slipper into it. Gunston can link up through hands. He likes his chances from here. Smiles. And we're back in motion. Witt thumps it forward. McGrath puts it out in front. Slams it onto the boot. Lever collects it. Oliver got under it. Puts it on the boot. Takes a strong mark. Barras drives a low kick. Takes the mark. Moves it by foot. Rayner had it, lost it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game. Oh, it's tense out there at the moment, Hutto.
Ball tossed back in. Thumps it clear. Handballs. McGrath has had plenty of it, Gaz.
He seems to always be in
getting it off for Sean. At full stride, he sees the handball. Finding the ball was targets. What a... Elects to kick. Marked by May. Goes with the kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Penetrating handball. The handball hits the target. Big moment to get the lead with his kick. It somehow fits over the line, and it's a goal. He's sunk. We're back in the middle. Henderson takes possession. It's a turn. Looking by hand. Didn't get away from the tackle.
A great defensive effort.
Just manages to release the kick. Rayner winning plenty of the ball.
He's giving up the chance.
With quick hands.
Missing lately.
Receives the handball and takes off. Fridge found a way to mark that one. Chose to kick it. Gaunt runs after the ball. Punches it clear. Brown suckers the kick. Not sure what the problem is from here, but something is definitely wrong. Going straight to the tackle slipped high and results in a free. Going for goal number one. It looked impossible, but he knocked it. About to resume play. Thumps it clear. Treloar fends off the tackle. Nice hands. Chips it towards half forward. Up mark by Yo. Decides to kick. A race for the loose ball. Melchin handballs. Gets a quick kick away. Houston read it best. Hits the target by hand. Missed the target. Quickly onto the boot. Couldn't take it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Ball collected. They'll snatch the lead if this goes through. Taylor delivers with a straight drop punt. Look at them.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
Back in the middle now. Punched away. Langdon keeps coming. He lays off the pass. Handball hits the target. There'll be a ball up in the center square.
The players will be feeling it out there.
Collected by McGrath. They can link up now. Andrews elects to kick. Finding the loose ball was May. It'll be a ball up. Clears the contest. He's picked up an injury. That could be the end of the day for Oliver. Couldn't keep the... bar tosses it in. Spots it, and now Petty. Able to rise the kick. Interesting handball. Allen can send it back. Well collected. Oh, it just hits the post.
Fremantle, they haven't been winning the ball as often around the contest, but it's what they're doing after the initial contest that sees them in the lead.
Looking to bring it back into play. Bolton unable to lay the tackle. Ball hits the deck.
I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hutto.
Off hands, movement by hand. Andrew gets on. The tackle. Harms goes with the kick. Marks now and can send it back. Looks up with the kick. Tomlinson leading the race to the loose ball. Drifts wide to go through from behind.
But
Hall to bring it back into play. Takes the mark all by himself. Slams it on the boot. Gathers it now. That's holding the ball. Fails to fend off the tackler.
Great tackling technique.
Houston is blowing hard after that effort. The kick towards goal. Ready to bring it back into play. Plays on to himself. Hall drives the kick. He gives chase to the footy. The loose ball scooped up. A drop punch for the goals. Tomlinson.
It's great to watch that. I'm plenty of excitement. He did really well there and gets the reward.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Has it now. Neil Pollard. Barney wraps him up.
Big tackle.
Going for goal number one. Takes that one strongly. 15 metres out. With another set of bounds. Crashes it. Freeman. Final scores, Arc 76 to 66. That's the end of today's broadcast. Thank you for watching. We'll see you later.
Well, thanks for having me. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time.